Hey folks, welcome to IFL Markets. Today has been a good trading day for us, wherein one of our idea to act recommendation has met its target price. If you guys are following our videos, since the last 1.5 years, we have been recommending new idea to act recommendations every month. During FY21, out of 22 recommendations, 19 recommendations yielded a positive payoff, gaining more than total return of 300% during the last financial year. Likewise, the performance is getting repeated in FY22, wherein out of our 5 recommendations that we have given, 4 recommendations have already met its target price during the last 2 months. Our 5th recommendation, that is Gujarat Gas, achieved its target price today and it has yielded more than 27% return since our recommended date on June 2, 2021. Out of the 5 recommendations that we have given, Cyient, Persistent Limited, HG Infra and now Gujarat Gas have met its target price and now only our recommendation on SBI Life is open. We had recommended Gujarat Gas on June 2, 2021 at the range of 522 to 542 with a target price of 674. After the company announced its quarterly earnings, we had a belief that we could see a big rally in the stock. According to our expectation, the stock did manage to rally big time, gaining 27% in last 15 days. Hence, we recommend all of you to book profit in Gujarat Gas at the current market price of 674 as our target price has achieved. You guys can wait for our next idea to act recommendation. I would advise every one of you to invest in our idea to act recommendations. Thanks a lot.